Hello everyone, this is SteveFixel721 and welcome to my next video. Penny's Big Breakaway. Last time we did Tiger Whale. And now we're going to Zaphara. Unfortunately, just like last time, there was an error in my recording, so I'm just going to show off. Well, I'm going to show all, and luckily, it'll show the cutscenes too, so I don't have to worry about editing. So let's start with 3-1, and let's begin. I mean, I do like the loading screen. And just like the name, it has something to do with Zap. This is called Sand, and just like before, it has something to do with Zap. Watch your steps, the sand is deep. Yeah, I can tell now. This area of power plant is a huge whole world humming. Miss Q is created the electrical grid, he's super smart. My co-worker up there is throwing pebbles. Tell her to quit. I always miss my co-worker down here. Live wires, watch out. These golf balls. These balls charge hard, but your yo-yo can give it a good whack. They call them the golf ball. Aim for a hole in one. That ball charged right at me. Ta-da. Okay, and we see the sunset. Supposed to be meant to be a golf game. It hit a hand to get some of these, coins in this world. I'm an engineer, I work from MQ. Sometimes you need to get a hole in one. Well, not hole in one, but get the ball into the hole in order to get it. He's a magician and a scientist. A magician? A scientist? Head into the office. Well, good luck. Okay. All you need to do is deliver this water, right? Well, he looks satisfied. This kid is a good bot, but a little rigid. Watch your step. Oh, I know where I'm stepping. Science and magic is different. Some say maybe. he likes snakes, inspires, and scorpions? Do you want to do my job? Electrons are hard work for me, but they're so negative. Okay, we got everything down. Now... Okay, focus. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Okay, well, not fine. It's fine. Some video film. Okay. Oh, right. Video film. We're working day and night. Morning. Unfortunately, they don't even know what time it is, okay? Hard to work, good luck, and good luck, stay awake. Yeah. Hey there! Watch out for the live wires. Wrong way to wake up. Oh, wait. Found this thing tying the circuit breaker, want it? Not good. Please, play Yo-Yo first. I'm waiting for my lucky platform. Here you go. Keep your battery in. Go. Alright, give me a quadruple espresso. Track weirdos, Minikyu is a winner in chief. Penguin distracted me. Okay. Continue. Pepper Stepper. You need to check downstairs. Why's the only Zaphara there at our model? Why's the only that makes it hard to sleep? Jump on this chili pepper to ride with it with super speed. You can ride over dangerous surfaces like oceans, quicksand, lava without worrying about how long the pepper power was active. That is a waste of energy. That thing is causing a short. What? And I missed one. Of course I missed one. I always miss that one. Okay, so I got it. I want to show you what that last. Damn. Who's Captain King Ryle. Did they have their fist, give them their fist buffet and stuff? Here, you have to throw away. No way. And lemon volcano. Get up there. All right, personnel only. Gotcha. Okay, man, didn't complete this stage before. Well, all the way, but the last one is Sandblast for face off the boss. Extra hands today, intern. Say you only have two. Well, days? No way, that means. Get in there, intern. Make it zappy. Power is very popular. You sure say you get a lot of fans. So what makes you lonely? Can't get lonely? You guys make you in a bad mood. My advice is don't. My man is there with this thing, but nothing happened. I got Dylan for the crew, but I dropped him over the same hand grab. Great work, Anton, but don't get eat. Just need one more to go. One more quest to do. Thank you, Chill Knight, but being chased by bones warmed you up. I've been gazing at that guy. May I try some outside? Maybe always a weird mood when he gets back in the palace. There you go. Here, Barry. Get lost. Now, boss time. Salutations. I'm MQ, Mr. Q. I'm a magician of the Imperial Court. Confirmed. You are the wanted criminal who disrupted the gala auditions. Wait, you have a spark of true talent. The gala will benefit from your skills. Emperor A was once a fair and forgiving ruler, but years ago, he lost his greatest friend. His creative partner was a brilliant performer. None could match her flair of innovation. I only wish I could knew a spell to bring her back, but science had not progressed that far. As for you, Emperor A hasn't trouble enough. You need never know I found you here. I will do what I must to shield him. I'm confused. Found as you are, your tale ends today. That was not part of my plan, but at least I did. I see. Our nation's most brilliant artist, master wielder of the cosmic spring, dazzling star in the Imperial Court. I see now why you remind me of her. This spring is her. How did you get it? Did she give it to you? Did you meet her? Is she well? When will she come home? I don't know. I see. I have been in error. Miss Penny, I apologize. The troubles of our court are not your problem to solve.
I will tell no one that I saw you here. You are free to go.
But if you want to learn more about that cosmic string of yours, seek out the taboo artist. If she willing to be found, you might have luck among the mountaintops. She's always liked tall places best. I will cast a spell for your success.
Huh.
Luckily, I finished just in time because I am running out of space. And now I catch up. Okay, now thank you guys for watching. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.